almost lost the last one. Okay, Descendant, you should join Bunny at the theater outpost. I'll send a sit rep to HQ with the emergency communicator. Wait, all the signals are spiking. What the hell?
You're getting closer, Descendant. But my work here is already complete. All forces, extract the ancestors' data. Transfer it to my command center. I will personally deliver it to Lord Karel.
The Vulgar signals are coming.
Manage to land.
Isn't that HQ's target? Good. I need to report this to Alpha immediately.
No.
doesn't feel good. Oh! I'll leave. All right.
The invading Vulcan forces are establishing positions. We need to clear out the building before they really dig in. Vulcan unit. If we defeat him, the rest will retreat. All Vulcan transmission signals have ceased. Great job, Descendant.
And making things is my wheelhouse. Go on, what'd you need?
The Vulcans have established a field power plant in the area. It seems to be linked to the Magister lab. It must be destroyed.
Wait, hold up. Do not shoot at or blow up that power plant unless you want it to explode. You need to detonate the circuits using a high voltage fuse. The construction corps captain will show you how to handle this, so listen carefully. That was the final generator. Ha! I bet they weren't expecting us to use the fuses like that.
Ascendant, powerful reinforcements have arrived.
It's okay if I don't remind you what to do again.
It's not your concern. We've exchanged some harsh words, but I will handle it. I decided to go ahead. I had no choice. I respect Alpha's prudence, but I do not want to waste what might be our only opportunity to work with the Guide. If our results at the Ancestors' facility are positive, Alpha will change his mind. Which is why I leave it in your capable hands, Descendant.
This is the Ancestors' facility. I hope we can find something we can use to restore my system. But the Vulcus Commander has already ordered his troops to extract the data. Are we too late?
The Ancestors' data should not be underestimated. Not only does it have immense capacity, it's also quantum encrypted. Even the Magisters who worked here doing research have said that full data extraction is impossible.
Magisters? The only technologists who were once allied with the Vulcans?
More importantly, the enemy is after the Ancestors' data as well. Can anyone think why?
Nothing comes to mind. My only guess is that this place is somehow connected to the Unedited. I'll know once I have the data. Unfortunately, none of the Ancestors' data remains in this terminal. I will check the other terminals, but it seems the Vulcans were successful with their extraction.
That can't be right. If it were possible to fully extract the data, then the Magisters would have already done it.
Until recently, it would have been impossible for the Vulgus as well. However, if they have someone on their side who is very familiar with the Ironheart, then it will have been achievable. By applying algorithms from the Ironheart to military applications, electronic warfare capabilities can be greatly improved. I recommend we investigate the other terminals.
Thank you. Descendant!
This terminal also does not contain the Ancestors' data. However, Descendant, I sense the transmission of the Ancestors' data is happening close by. That is most likely where the enemy command center is located. As the enemy sealed off Kingston's network, transmitting data over a long distance would have been impossible. This means we still have an opportunity to retrieve the Ancestors' data.
Everything is lost. If we hit the enemy command post now, we can still retrieve the data for the guide.
Now, did you just say retrieve the data for the guide?
Got a question about the operation? Just how much do you plan to rely on that guide?
You'd prefer to keep sending in the investigative corps? How much time have we wasted searching for the Iron Hearts without any leads? Alpha, this is the best opportunity we've had in a century.
Or it could be a trap. The Descendants are Albion's only hope, and now it's like they have a parasite attached to their minds.
This way, Descendant. It seems HQ is faltering. I understand. After all, HQ shoulders the burden of protecting humanity. It is difficult for the fate of humanity to be placed into the hands of something only a few can see. But Descendant, my purpose is the same as yours. Trust me. Do this, and you will retrieve the Iron Heart.
Just get to the point. Descendant, I apologize for my temper. I should also apologize to you, Nell. It seems the divide between our opinions regarding this operation may be too great. I did not authorize the investigation of the Ancestors' facility because I trust the guide. My intention was to prevent the Vulgus from accessing the Ancestors' data. Which is why, regardless of whether I trust her or not, that data must be retrieved. Bunny has identified a number of Vulgus facilities located in the direction of the Grand Square. If we investigate them, we should be able to track down the location of the Vulgus Command Center where the data is being held. As for the guide, let's continue that discussion after this operation is concluded. Thank you.
Vulgus have established a field power plant in the area. It seems to be linked to the Magister lab. It must be destroyed.
Wait, hold up. Do not shoot at or blow up that power plant unless you want it to explode. You need to detonate the circuits using a high voltage fuse. The construction courtyard, should I handle this? So listen carefully.
Go!
expecting us to use the fuses like that.
Descendant, powerful reinforcements have arrived.
It's okay if I don't remind you what to do again, yeah?
Trust only your teammates.
Thanks.
This is Ecker from the Signal Corps Cyber Intel Unit. We've detected the transmission of a huge number of data packets in this zone, requesting mission approval to intercept them. There should be a Vulgus data transmitter nearby. If you can get near to it, I can hack into it remotely and collect the data. External location. I'll send the details to Bunny. Thankfully, since they damaged the network infrastructure, transmission speeds have been extremely slow. That came back to bite them.
Let me tell you how I managed to bring you back from the toilet.
Are you ready to be shot?
Thank you.
Let me tell you how I managed to come back from the middle of the night.